other times when we're shopping at the mall. Some old friends, their faces we can't recall. That's because they're dying, their hair too black or blonde to look younger than their age. We can't go on pretending day by day that our faces will never ever change.
We're now all a part of the senior family.
Face the truth, for the truth shall set you free.
We are old, we are the children. We were young once, but are older now. Start exercising. There's a choice of marching or hiking in the woods. It truly is a healthy way. Select the food you eat with care. Choose the ones that are cholesterol-free.
These thoughts have shown us in all that we have read, and so we all must stick to a diet plan.
We are the old, saying, do something with your life. Begin to do it every day, continuously. When you aren't out feeling tired and weak and old,
well, if you just believe these problems you can solve,
you'll
be 101.
Yeah, yeah.
The children and our grandchildren, that we old ones can always proudly say, we're not retiring.
We will keep on working.
Show the world and our grandchildren that we old ones can always proudly say.